Shohei Ohtani continues to set records. Shohei was called for a pitch clock violation as both a pitcher and a hitter in the same game, which is a feat so unique, it may take some time before we see it again.